Well, welcome to day two of Vlogtober. I'm in the car and I'm about to get my hair chopped off. It is so freaking long, y'all. Like, it's like past the nips. It's pretty long. Okay, so I stopped at Bob's Produce Ranch because Bob's is everything. And I got a few things for dinner. It's like, I don't know what time it is. I'm gonna pull my phone out in just a moment here. But the place that I get my hair done at is really, really close to Bob's Produce Ranch over in Fridley. Let me pull my phone out so I can see what time it is. My appointment is at 6:45, but I left the office at 6 because it's not that far away. It's 6:31 at the moment, so I've got like 15 minutes to sit and eat and chat with y'all. But I got this. It's the Bob's Ranch Supreme Potato Salad. It's so good. I actually used to work at Bob's Produce Ranch when I was a little child. Actually, not little, but you know, like what, 16? I think I was 16. Anyways, I used to make this stuff and it was so flippin' good. And this is, I mean, clearly potato salad is like not the best thing for you, but it was like this or like a burger from like a fast food joint. So I figured, you know, this is a little bit better for you. And the best part is, you guys are probably gonna get grossed out, but there's like eggs in it. Oh, I love eggs. And for good measure, I did get some grapes. Not a lot, but I figured if I don't eat them, I can just leave them in the car and I can snack on them on the way home because it's about an hour drive back home. But today at work, it was hectic and busy. I actually got up later today because I knew I was gonna have this late appointment. So I took Doyle out twice, which was good. I think he enjoyed that randomly, but you know, every time he gets to go outside is a good day for him. So even though I woke up super late and did all of that stuff, I still did like almost another hour of overtime today at work. When I get back to work tomorrow, I basically have a full day of work in the computer for me. So yeah, I don't know, yesterday was like pretty chill and then today was just like the floodgates opened and that's what's gonna happen. Like, oh my gosh. But that's okay, I'm getting my bearings and all that stuff, but it's just taking time, but that's all right. I almost feel like, because today's Tuesday, I feel like today should be like a Thursday already in my week, just because it's been challenging without my coworker that's supposed to be training me. So that's been quite difficult, but she'll be back next Monday online. And she's moving this week. If I haven't said that, I don't know if I've said that, but she's moving this week. So she's got this week off and then she'll be online on Monday. Thank goodness. Yeah, but things are going pretty all right, but it's just a lot, but I think it's just gonna take time. And I'm feeling more comfortable every day. So yeah,
I don't think I've shown you guys. Okay, so I sent my hairstylist lady a picture of what I wanted my new furs to look like. So I figured I would show you guys, because then we can do like a before and after and be like, oh, did that look like that? Oh, is it gonna focus? No. Oh, there it goes. That is what I want my hair to look like. So we will check back at the end of this. I'm gonna eat the rest of this because I've got like 7 minutes now. So I'm gonna eat the rest of this stuff, go in, get my hair cut, and I might be able to film a little bit. I'm not sure. I think that she knows that I do YouTube. I think we talked about it before, but like, it's been a long time since I've even gotten my hair cut. And this gal's the last one that cut my hair, and that's back when it was right here. So it's been a long time. So anyway, but I will check in with you guys when more things start happening and or my hair is chopped and colored. So brown-haired Emily is going bye-bye. She's gonna be kind of a blondie. That's what's gonna happen. All right, this hair is going bye-bye. Bye. I just wanted to say one more goodbye to the long hair. It's hella long and it's time to say bye-byes. I don't know if I'm actually gonna have any good lighting after my hair's done, cause it's gonna be so freaking late, but maybe I can take
some video inside. Yep. I'm gonna save so much money on shampoo. It's gonna be ridiculous. So this is clearly a look. I've got paper all over my head. Whoa, what's the back of my head right there? I kind of feel like a little bit of a nun. Do I look like a nun? So, the hair has been chopped. It's all on the ground right there. But yeah, this is what's happening. So I'm hanging out and letting the dye do its stuff, and I'll show you in a little bit what's going on under there. All right, the hair is done. This is like kind of bad lighting because it's really dark out. But yeah, it's pretty light, kind of. It'll get lighter as I shampoo and things like that. But yeah, light and fresh and good stuff. And I got, I don't know, like 5-6 inches cut off, and she blow dried my hair, so it's like really kind of straight. When I have my hair shorter like this, it tends to like kind of get this like weird wave in it, just because it's not being weighed down as much. So anyway, this is the new do, and goal for myself, and you guys remind me too, January is the beginning of the year. It's also the like my birth month. I'm committing to coming back in June, coming back in January and getting a fresh trim, and maybe getting like some more, like, I don't know, getting some more color put in as well, maybe even a little lighter or maybe a little darker. I don't know. Remind me at the beginning of the year if for some reason in January I don't have a hair appointment. And you guys know I will, because I will probably put it on Instagram or something. If February rolls around and I haven't done it yet, you guys need to keep me accountable, okay? Deal? Deal. All right, so me and my new hair, which by the way is like super, super soft. I was just telling my stylist, I'm like, oh, it feels so nice. I'm like, why can't you like come home and like shampoo me every day? She's like, right, I know. But it always feels like so much nicer when someone else does it with their products and whatever. So anyway, I am going to drive home. Doyle is probably just dancing in his kennel and needs to go outside. So I'm gonna go do that, and I will see you guys when I get home. All right, so I am at home. The hair looks like this in this light. I don't know, it's hard to tell. It's not like super blonde, but she kind of like went off of my like normal color, if that makes sense, and then just kind of like lightened from there. So it's a whole lot lighter than what it was, but it's hard to tell because it's like really dark outside. But I just got back from walking the Doyle dog. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. I know, it's so exciting, and he's wet because it's kind of raining outside. Oh, actually, let's look at the hair with this light. It just, I don't know, whatever. I think we need tomorrow to really look at it, guys. I think we need tomorrow. Right, Doyle? Yeah? Okay. But today has been a long day. It's almost 10 o'clock. It's like 9:55 or something ridiculous. So it's time to take the makeup off. The tradition. I gotta take the makeup off, guys. Even though it's not a lot of makeup, it's still makeup nonetheless. And I can't handle having makeup on when I'm home. Very rarely do I actually wear makeup at home. Just makes my skin feel better to have it off and for it to breathe and do its skin thing, you know? But anyway, but yeah, I really like my new hair. And like I said before, y'all have to keep me accountable for, you know, in January. If you guys don't see me going to the hair salon, you guys have permission to yell at me on social media. Because I do need to keep up with it a little bit more than I have been, clearly, because it's been almost 2 years. Like, it's been more than a year and a half and less than 2 years since I got my hair cut or colored. So yeah, it was high time for myself to do something. So yeah. And oh, here, I'll tell you. something in just a moment. I just want to like, Doyle, why are you in here? I can hear his little pokey paws. So the reason I went with this length, I was gonna get it just a little bit shorter, and maybe next time I will. I wanted to be able to still put my hair up in like a ponytail, because when I'm sleeping, I sleep with a ponytail or like a top knot on the top of my head. I'm just gonna like do it right now because I'm about to go to bed in like an hour or two. But I can't handle my hair. Like, I feel like it's choking me a little bit. So this is what my ponytail will look like. I don't know if you guys can see it or not, but I think it's just perfect. And again, I can always get it like a little bit shorter next time, which will be just fine. But I usually go to bed just like this, where I have like a little kind of knot at the top of my head, like, hey guys. So anyway, that's why I went with this length. I'm pretty sure today's vlog has not been that interesting because it's basically me getting my hair cut and colored and all that good stuff, but I'm really excited about it. I'm just very excited, guys. Doyle didn't notice a difference. He didn't say anything to me. He's just the worst sometimes. Doyle. There he is. Did you notice my new hair? No, he didn't. He didn't notice at all. Didn't notice at all. But anyway, now that my hair's back up, and Doyle's creeping in the background, just as usual. Yep. I am gonna hang out for just a little bit, maybe just about an hour or so, and then I am going to bed because it's time. It's almost time, guys. But I don't think I'm gonna get to edit tonight. I don't think. I'm gonna import the footage though, and just putz around a little bit, and then I'm gonna go to bed. So yeah, hopefully tomorrow will be a little bit more interesting. You never know what's up my sleeve for tomorrow. But that's gonna be it for today for Vlogtober. I hope you guys enjoyed day two and seeing my new hair. Let me know what you think in the comments. Let me know what you think I should do next time. If I should go darker, lighter, shorter, leave it long. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. I always like your opinions. Even if I don't agree with them, I still like to hear them. So yeah, that's it for me. Thank you guys so much for chilling with me today, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys!
Well, folks, it's time to kick it old school.